New at 4, a former basketball coach has pleaded guilty to raping two teenage girls. Ralph Ruprecht used to coach a travel team in Ambridge. And investigators say that both of his victims were former basketball players. And they say the girls were 15 years old when Ruprecht began texting them and meeting them to have sex. One of the girls testified that Ruprecht punched and choked her if she tried to complain. He was sentenced to 8 to 16 years in prison.